imeridhisha sana sababu ukiangalia sio vile Stima walianza. Saizi ukiangalia ni timu tofauti, ni timu wana makini, ni timu wana experience, they know now what they are doing. Despite something kile kitu chote kimetokea, lakini ukiangalia kwa hakika saizi hata mwenyewe Stima ikianza uliona, saizi unaona ni timu tofauti na wachezaji wakakamavu na wachezaji wanajua nini wanafanya. Tutangangana tu sababu hii ni game ya tatu, tutangangana hiyo moja ya kwetu, turudi tena hapa tungangane na hizo zingine, tungangane hizo tatu zitakuja kwa hiyo tunajua tutacheza vizuri. Mimi niko very much in ile optimistic tutacheza vizuri. Hiyo fear iko, lakini niwaambia usiwe na pressure kwa sababu tuna game tatu nyumbani zimefuatana. Wednesday, Saturday, Wednesday na lazima kuna hapo pale tutajaribu tukubaliane vile tunaweza kutafuta point 9 ama 7 ikiwa mbaya.
Sometimes my players, they understand tactics during the training session. I always tell them that they should now execute it or implement it during the game. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't do, like the previous matches we have been playing. They have been like forgetting exactly what we had planned for, but today I can say that they executed tactically in the right way, because Tusker, they are a big side, they want to win the league. But of course I told them that as much as they want to win the league, we want also to win this match so that we can remain at respectable position. Actually, it's just motivating to my team. It adds confidence to them. Now it already is showing them that they can do this, they can push it, they can get victory against insides. Actually, it's tough. Of course, we have a few injuries. I know my team doctor will work on it, but the best thing is to make sure that they recover as fast as possible, because you can see that we don't have that depth that you can afford to miss any player that played today, but I know that they will be well. Yeah, I think it's possible, but of course you have to just count game by game, because by the end of the day you need to win each and every game that we'll be playing. Maybe the worst result that we can afford to do is maybe a draw, but if we win all our matches, then it's okay for us.